seamstress that I've been working with for a long time. And I'm really excited to have her over today because I'm gonna get WrestleMania gear made. Even though I can't perform, we're gonna come up with something very fearless, Nikki. They haven't seen me since October. I haven't been on TV since October.
So you need to definitely look the part.
Exactly. Even though I'm not cleared yet, I'm definitely gonna listen to my doctor's orders. But if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get back in that ring.
Get a little bit more skin.
What you've been working on.
Yeah, I like that.
Hello, sweetheart. It was good to see you.
Winston.
It's crazy because here I'm coming to the end of my career. And not only is it after 10 years I'm retiring, but it's during WrestleMania, the biggest event in our pretty much careers and at WWE. I love wrestling. I love being a WWE diva. I love just being this strong, powerful woman, and I'm coming to the end of my career not because I want to, but because I want to be a mother. I'm happy that I get to close the door on something that has been such a big part of my life. And the best thing is that I met my soulmate.
Will you make me the luckiest man alive?
Oh my gosh, yes.
WWE's power couple.
And I just look at those things that WWE has given me in the last 10 years. And to see it all come to the end is just hard on me.
Yay, I'm so excited.
Okay, so are we done?
Yeah, we're done.
Brie and I legit have been through a lot. We've learned to be survivors, but to also be each other's shields.
Sandra, thank you so much for coming.
You're welcome.
It means a lot.
I think in the end, this was such an amazing experience with a pregnancy and a marriage and a meltdown and an end of a career. I think it honestly made my family stronger.
God is good.
God is good. I agree.